Alright, welcome back everyone to Hollow Knight. Last time, I was made the king of these here lands. But there is unfinished business I have in this game. So, what I want to do this part is I want to go to the Fungal Wastes and try to find this hidden area in here we have yet to explore. Where am I right now? I know I'm in the Kingdom's Edge. Is there a tram station here? Close. I don't know. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to work my way over to the Fungal Wastes. I'm not going to bore you guys with the journey there. But I will be back once I am there. Where does this go? I don't think I've been this way. Oh, it's a bee. I think this actually takes us up top. Let's go up there and see where this takes us. Ow. Does this go anywhere? Too many bees, too many bugs. Heal up. Alright, this takes us that way. But... ow. Fuck you, bug. I want to go up here. Where does this go? There's a big old bee right here. This will give us some absorption hearts, I would assume. They gave us three. Well, that's good. Let's, actually, you know what? I just realized we need to go down and fight the boss on the very bottom right before we go anywhere else. So, well, what is at the very top? We'll do that here in a second. Let's see. What's up here? The fuck? Some guy's moaning. What's the matter, big guy? Turn that frown upside down. Tiny thing, you climb high. Seek the knowledge of these lands. This ashen place is grave of worm. Once told it came to die, but what is death from the ancient being? More transformation, methinks. This failed kingdom is a product of being spawned from that event. Can I fight you? No, I can't. I'm glad I talked to you. He says ironically. Alright, so what I think I'm... oh, shit. Ah. What I think I'm gonna do... I was gonna say, this looks like a somewhere I can break. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go down and fight that. What the fuck? Hitting that guy's in the butt. Let's go up. See if maybe, maybe there's a place over here where I can... maybe that guy's head is around here somewhere. Hmm. I don't know what that was. I was just hitting some dude in the fucking tail. He was laughing about it. Okay, right into the acid. But yeah, let's go and fight this boss in the very bottom right. I forgot that this guy was down here. I need to go and have a chat with this guy. First off, I need to kill some enemies so I can heal up. There we go. So, now we're making our way down. Where are we? Are we? No, we're nowhere close. We still need to... What is this? Have we been here before? Yeah, we have. Okay. We need to keep on going down. Oh, that didn't work. Let's go this way instead. And down... Actually, we need to go to the right. Oh, we can't go to the right. That's right, because that thing. But can we go down to the very bottom right and have a chat with this boss down here? That is the question. Okay, that's a big one. That is a big old springy guy. Heal up. Alright, we have a little bit of health to deal with, to heal ourselves up with. Okay, yeah, this is... Those guys aren't too bad, you just gotta walk back and forth when you're underneath them. And as soon as I say that, I fucking get hit 3 times. My overconfidence comes back to bite me. What is this place? Oh, there's a bench here. And then... There's a path that goes off to the right. Where does this go? Well, before we go there, I wanna... Up in this house, whatever this is. Huh. Well, look at this guy. Hey there. How did you find me? Down here in the where the world ends. Yes, I know why you're here. You came to learn a nail art from the legendary nail master Oro. It is the law of the great nail sage that I must pass down my teachings to those who are worthy, but no law forbids me from exacting a payment for my time if you truly wish to train under me. Prove it with Geo. Sure. I'm down. I'm game. Teach me our lessons, great sage nail master. What have you taught me? Dash slash. Hold X to concentrate energy into a nail. Release the button while dashing to perform the slash dash. I must say, you're an excellent pupil. Your skill with the nail and your thirst to become stronger. You remind me of blah blah blah. I have taught you all I can. Go back into the world, traveler, and leave me to my solitude. Yeah. Bow to him. Go anywhere over here? No. Okay. Go this way. And I want to go to the right here. See what lies this way. There's one ugly scarecrow. Oh, I don't have any... Stronger, brothers! I can't get down because I need to charge up my health. Well, hopefully I can come back this way. Oh, well, that works. The game says, I've got you covered. Where does this go? Aha. Secret area. Oh, I hear a little alien. He's whimpering. I heard the alien. Where was he whimpering at? Where are you, little alien fella? I'm trying to see if there's any, like, hidden areas in here that I'm missing. I don't see any, like, hidden doors. The ground isn't faltering either, so I don't know. I don't know where that guy is. I guess we'll never know. Ow. Another, secret. Okay. Okay. So, let's heal up off of that. And let's explore. Damn. That's gonna be a little tough. Ow. Heal up. And... you can't hit me, bitch! Alright. I hear a lot of buzzing. I don't like the sound of that, because I don't like bees. Heal up, and try to... Alright, bug. Calm yourself. You're sniping me from 50 feet away. Ah, there are the bees. Heal up. Seems to be some sort of room over there. To the left, or to the right. Where's this go? I'll come back to that room. Oh. Okay. Let's go back down here. And see where this, this room to the right goes. Where it leads us. What is this? Quick slash. What is quick slash? Gather the nail still long to be wielded. Allow the bear to slash more rapidly with their nail. That actually could be very useful. What do we got here? I don't really want to get rid of any of my stuff. Maybe I go... and visit, oops, I always press the wrong thing when I go to do that. Maybe I go and visit the laughing woman right there in the Forgotten Crossroads and see if maybe I can buy another spot for me to carry more stuff. But I do want to go down here And I want to... Okay. And I want to see if I can get through this little corridor right here. Fuck that one up. Let's try this again. That's a tight squeeze. Okay, well that time I just walked into the fucking spikes. Let's heal up really quick. Damn. That is a tight squeeze. There we go. Alright, now we're healed up from that. Heal up some more. Oh, there's our little alien fella. Okay, so I think we've done everything there is to do in this area now. So, I got a little bit sidetracked, but I do want to go back to the Fungal Waste and try to find a new area. However, I do want to go to the Forgotten Crossroads. I want to visit this shopkeeper, see if I can buy an extra inventory slot. But I also want to go up here to the Worm People and see if maybe I can get another life potion. I don't know. So, is there a fast travel close to me? No, there's not. I could go down here. It might be a little bit before I get to somewhere where I can be back. It might take me a little bit, but I'll be back once I'm at the Forgotten Crossroads. Where am I? I found a new way to the Royal Waterway. That's interesting. Okay. So, just to show you guys what I did. I went... You see right there, on the Kingdom's Edge, where I could go down and then into the Ancient Basin, but instead there's that little path that goes up. I went up there, and I Supermaned across, and now I'm apparently the Royal Waterway. So, that's interesting. Where the fuck am I? I don't even... this is new to me. Oh, are they having a naked party in the pool? Oh. Well, hi there.
Pantera.
Oh, what a surprise. It's not often I receive visitors. It's been so long, even ages. I hope my manners haven't left me. No doubt you've sensed my affluence. You're right to guess I'm renowned amongst the upper class of Hollownest. Well, I was, once, until those Crendons cast me out. Have you met them, my former fellows? That's them outside, their bodies shambling around all mindless and empty. I'm still alive to witness their pathetic demise. Ah, I'm just so happy. Fate can be a wonderful thing. Can you let me out? We'll meet its demise at the nails of the city's guards. I'll outlive you, grub, as I did all the others. I was thinking maybe that was the new path, but I guess not. I don't know what the point of that was. But let's go back this way. Let's explore. I'm trying to figure out how I get... Guess I'll go down. Trying to figure out where I'm going here, quite honestly. Okay. Well, hello, big boss man. I guess we're going to the right. Heal up really quick. What is this? Are those who power their honor by Kamat and... Okay. The Dung Defender? Is he back? I saw the Defender. I wonder if he's any relation to the Dung Defender. Ow. Go this way. I'm just trying to figure out, oh shit, where I am. I don't think this is gonna work. Yeah, can't do that. I wonder if I can maybe grab onto this ledge. Nah, I don't think so. I was gonna see maybe if I could Superman across, but I don't think that's gonna work. So let's go down. Combat, you say? Alright. That wasn't that hard. Let's explore some more. Where the fuck am I? Am I in the green path? Isma's Grove. What the fuck? There's all sorts of places on this map I have yet to explore. What is this? The plant just farted on me. Isma's Tears. Acid shall be repelled. Oh. That's nifty. Sweet. That'll come in useful. Well, now I can go back up top and see what I missed up there. Only problem is, I don't know if I can get back up there or not. But there are some definitely some places. Oh, you know what? There's, here, let's get back to some land. There's the place in the green path where I couldn't, where is it? Is it in the green path? There's a place over here where I couldn't get past because I couldn't get past it, because I couldn't swim in the acid, but now I can. I bet you that's what I needed to explore. Okay. Now everything's coming together. There was another place that I was at recently where I couldn't explore either because of that, but... Heal up. Let's go. Aha. So now, can we swim under the acid and explore this newfangled area over here. Oh god! The fucking suicide bombers. Scared the shit out of me. There was two of them. They were a tandem duo. Go this way. Swim under here. Slide on down this way. Aha! An alien! And... oh, then we're back to where we were. Cool. Well, we just rescued a little alien fella. I don't think I'm gonna make it over to the new area today after all, like I had planned. But, at least I'm progressing in the game. Let's go this way. I just want to get up to a bench. So I can save and get my progress and see where I'm at. Because I have no idea where I am. I have no idea how to get back to where I need to be. Or anything. Oh, shit. Okay, I know where I am, though. So if I go all the way across, where does that take me? Guess we'll find out. Well, that was... the little place between the City of Tears, the Ancient Basin, and... this place. Ow. Guess what'll help if I actually hit him. I can one hit those things now. I still am not... oh, I know where I am now. Okay. Alright, so now I know where I am. I think I explored most of that area. So, I guess I will be back. Like I said, I'm going to go to the Forgotten Crossroads, take care of a couple things up there, so you'll see me when I go up to the Forgotten Crossroads. Alright, so now let's go and visit Woman. Bumbling Bitch, as I like to call her. and see what all she has to sell. I only have 821 Geo, which might not be enough to buy what I need. Hopefully it will be, but it might not. I just happened to think of that on the way here. Oh, I forgot about that. Forgot they do that. Good to remember. Forgot those did that too. Down here? Oh yeah, that's right. I need to go this way and this way. Rest here. Hello, laughing bitch. What are you laughing at? Oh, I need fucking 24 more Geo. Okay, I can grab that easy. Hold on. I'll be back in a jiffy, fat laughing bitch. There's an easy amount right there. Come on, that was enough. Okay, good. Not even gonna worry about healing because we have a bench right here I can rest on. Alright, and let's go and talk to her again. See if now I can buy this thing. I can. I think it gives me one extra notch, right? Whoops, didn't mean to do that. So now, let's look at these things. So it gives me just one extra. So what do I want to take off? I could take off the Grub Song. I do kind of like that it gives me soul. I think I'll take this off, and then I'll put this on. This will allow me to attack more or faster. So there we go. No, that was the one I needed, right? Now I'm doubting myself. Okay, it was. Okay, good. Alright, so now let's go up and talk to these alien people. So, I'll be right back. What the hell? So, just so you guys know, I was coming through here, and I heard somebody weeping. So I went to investigate, and this guy's here. I think I can hit him with my Dream Nail? That's the first boss we fought. The False Knight, the Fat Knight, whatever the fuck his name was. Okay. So, where is this taking us? Alright. I guess we're supposed to go this way. It doesn't look like there's anything down. This looks like a boss battle. What the fuck? There's definitely something up there. Oh god, we have to fight him again. Yep. Okay. Okay, it's been a long time since I've fought this guy. Okay. I kind of forgot what that guy's attacks were, quite honestly. And it puts us back here. And we get up. Can we hit him again? Oh, we can. So I guess we could just fight him over and over again. That's cool, I guess. Let's go this way again. And I guess we can beat him again. I mean, if he wants to get his ass kicked again, I'm fine with that. Okay, mistimed that one. Ow. The fuck happened? What's going on? What? Oh, I guess I was getting hit by the rocks that were falling. Okay. Interesting. Fight him again. I remember the first time I fought him, he was a little difficult, but that was early in the game. That was really early in the game. I feel like he should be fairly easy for me to beat now if I just remember what his attacks do. Okay. Oh god. Okay, he just fucking reached up and jumped up and got me like Shaquille O'Neal. I'm not gaining any life bar to heal up either in that fight. I was looking at it, I had gained like one like heals worth. Kind of odd. Alright, this guy might be a little bit more difficult than we thought. Okay, so. That hit me? Okay. What's he doing? Okay. Ow. Okay then. Guys, some serious competition. I definitely am taking was taking him a little bit too lightly. Although I did just, I mean, this is how fast I can throw my nail out. So I mean, I can hit pretty fast. Oh, I almost ducked underneath of him. So you gotta bait out his heel, or his... Damn. You gotta bait out his jump and jump and... dash underneath them from the looks of it. I think that's what you gotta do here. You gotta wait for him to jump and then just dodge him when he throws out his little shockwave. I think that's the pattern here. Okay, rocks. Okay, rocks. I've literally gotten hit by the rocks all three times so far. Almost got hit by them again. Yep, that's what you gotta do. Okay, got hit by the rock again. Okay, heal up. Heal up some more. Okay, we healed up. Dash underneath him. Okay, I might have overstayed my welcome there. Ow. Woo! Woo! Come on, boy! Jump, fatso! Okay, I'm gonna heal up. I should probably hit him. Heal up some more. I think I can throw these rocks at him, by the way. Yes, I can. Jump underneath him. Okay. He's got to get hit by the fucking falling rocks again. Jump, boy! Oh, man. I was so close. He changed up his pattern. He was jumping all funny at the end. Alright, I can definitely beat him now that I know his pattern. I got a feel for it. What you gotta do is you gotta kite him from side to side and then he jumps at you, and then when he jumps at you, you can just dash underneath of him. You just gotta dodge his shockwaves and try to dodge the rocks. I got hit by the rocks as much as him, quite honestly. Not a good start. Definitely not a good start. Definitely not a good start. Alright, so yeah, you just gotta have him run after you. Have him jump. Nothing I could do there. Oh, right into the fucking rock. Okay. Beginning of that fight fucked me up. I lost 3 hearts, like, right off the bat. And I shouldn't have, because that was stupid on me. I was just playing dumb right there. Was somebody running? It sounded like somebody was walking around. Did it not? Come on, bitch. Ah, fuck. Ooh, got 4 in on one that time. So yeah, you can actually hit him 4 times if you're quick enough. Come on, bitch. Yeah. That's it. Jump. Jump, fatty. No need to be greedy, though. I've got this. I've got his pattern and I got your number, boy. Come on. Oh, yeah. I've got his number. Oh, he fucking hit me. Damn it. I was trying to go for a sneaky rocket on him, and I got too greedy. Oh, you're mine, bitch. Oh, shit, the rocks. Come on. He's got to be close, right? Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, he fell. Where'd you go, buddy? Yeah. Let's hit him some more. Yeah. Maybe that'll cure the Forgotten Crossroads from the infection. Oh, there he is. I've kicked his ass twice. This guy has got to be tired of me. Let's listen to him. I wanted it, the strength to protect the others. When I saw the knight sleeping safe in his big armored shell, it wasn't madness that drove me to it. I just wanted it. But, in the end, if strength cannot save you, then what can? Goodbye, fat knight. Oh, that might be enough to... Oh, that's definitely enough to upgrade to my dream nail. Ooh, okay. So, here's the plan. Now, I'm gonna... Didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna go up to the aliens on the top right, or to the top left, I mean, by the right. And then I'm gonna go down to the resting grounds, and... Can I not go this way? Let me pass. Guess not. Alright, I guess I gotta go up and around. Was that always blocked? Okay. But yeah, I'm gonna go and visit our little alien friends. And then I'm going to go... go to the resting grounds and upgrade my dream nail. Heal up really quick. Ow. You know what? Instead of going up and all the way, I feel like... Oh, shit. Ooh, almost didn't avoid that. I feel like it's actually quicker to go on the fast travel to Dirtmouth and then go down. That's what I'm gonna do. Alright, so I'm gonna go visit the aliens. I'll be back in just a second. Alright, let's go visit our alien friends here. See what they have to say. Well, there's quite a few of them now. Hello, everyone. Yes. Hey, everyone. Yes, coins for me. I deserve them. Thank you. Give me your whole treasury. Aha, that's what I was looking for. More money. Yes. Shower me with riches. Shower me with your wealth. Give me a golden shower. Wait a minute. That came out wrong. Oh, he just gave me a Hollowness seal. That's disappointing. But look at all of our little alien friends. They're all happy to see me. I feel loved. I feel wanted. Alright. So now, let's go upgrade our dream nail, and then I think we're going to call it a part. I wasn't able to go, go to the new area, the Fungal Wastes, but I feel like this was still a very, very productive part. Nonetheless, so let me hop in here, pick the fast travel. To the resting grounds. Let's go talk to this guy, because he said he would give me an upgrade. Was it 700 or 900? I think it was 700. So, he should give me an upgrade now, right? Will you return? Let me take a thing. Oh, you have 700 essence. Wonder whether the dreamers are watching you as you work, or even the old king. That lock of theirs, desperate but very clever. I wonder how long they thought it could hold. I hold no disdain for them, though. As sister go... Okay, whatever. 1,000 come... What'd he give me? Oh, he gave me another part of the... Of that. Okay. How many... What am I at with in terms... Shut the fuck up. I need one more mass shard to give myself another life point. Oh my god, I gotta get away from this guy. He's fucking annoying as shit. So. I don't know if I can... He didn't upgrade my nail. So I don't think I can go down and fight this guy in the ancient basin quite yet. So I think what I'm gonna do... Next part, off screen, I'm gonna progress my way over to the Fungal Wastes and try to explore maybe this new area I'm assuming I can get into. So, that's gonna do it for this part. Thank you guys for watching this part of Hollow Knight. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe to the channel for more Hollow Knight gameplay, leave some feedback in the comment section down below, and I'll see you guys next time.